Kumaraswamy writes this letter to the governor. This is to submit to your good self that I've accepted the support extended by the Indian National Congress for forming the government in this regard. I seek your appointment today evening between 5:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. We have Danish Ali on the phone saying that this is an unconditional offer from the Congress. Kumaraswamy, Chief Minister, for the full 5 years, not the rotating agreement which was there with the BJP in 2004. This is the full deal. That's the current situation. This is now, it looks actually like this whole thing might be coming together. This is not just a gambit by the JDS and the.
But now the final call for the governor to take about what, whether he accepts that or not.
Whether for the governor to accept that or not. We also, Danish Ali, stay on the phone. We also have Mr. G. Madhusudana of the BJP. He is an ex-MLC of the BJP joining us from Karnataka. Now, Mr. Madhusudana, what do you have to say about this swift moves by the JDS and the Congress? Has the BJP been caught off guard? Is this a Goa or a Manipur situation in reverse for you now?
No, it is not exactly that. This is what Congress wanted to play. And Congress was cornered to play this also. Congress did not have the number. And they had to go with the Janata Dal. And the only acceptable solution for this problem was to make Kumaraswamy the Chief Minister of Karnataka. Earlier call of Congress making a Dalit as a Chief Minister has been set aside. This is to be noted. And now Kumaraswamy is becoming the Chief Minister, and you have already told that the agreement has been drawn that Kumaraswamy is going to be the Chief Minister for all the 5 years.
But what is
and,
wrong?
Congress will be happy if Kumaraswamy grants a post of Deputy Chief Minister to Congress. This is where Congress has been reduced to. Fine, it is between Janata Dal and Congress. We have nothing to say.